Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I am talking about different ways you can style and look stylish in a flannel plaid t-shirt. This one is one I got from Amazon. It's very inexpensive. I will link it down below in the description box so you can find it. It comes in so many different colors, but for the purposes of this video, I will be using the same flannel shirt, i.e. this one, for all of my style suggestions and examples. If this is your first time to my channel, welcome. Hello, my name is Jewel. Thank you so much for being here. If you haven't already, please hit subscribe right down over here. I would love to have you back. Now, let's get started. So the first easy way you can style a flannel shirt is to button it up and wear it. So that is a very easy, like you can't really get much easier to style a flannel shirt. The thing I do love about this flannel shirt is you can roll up the sleeves. There is a tab built in so that you can have them rolled or unrolled. Right here, I'm having them unrolled. And so the way you make a just normal flannel shirt more exciting and more stylish is to really pay attention to your pants and footwear. So one of the ways I like to change it up, instead of just wearing jeans, which you totally could, a lighter wash jean is a great casual look, but to switch it up with a white jean. Now, white jeans are really popular in the spring and summer, but you can also bring them out in the winter. Ooh, it's not against the rules anymore, guys. We just have to do it. Everyone band together and wear white after Labor Day. So white is a great winter color. It's like the winter white. And if you pair it with outfits that are traditionally more winter, such as plaid or flannel or sweaters, then the white has a more cozy, cool vibe that just takes your outfit to the next level. You can also pair these with black pants. Shocker. I paired this shirt with black pants because there is black in my flannel. There is also gray in my flannel, so I could wear gray jeans as well. I do like black because then you can easily wear other black boots. It kind of lets the flannel pop on its own. So great staples to have. You could also do some moto leggings. Moto leggings are very in right now, very cute, very fashionable, and you can find some really cheap ones out there too. You know, you can also pair these with different kinds of boots and even some pointed toe flats. All of those look really cute with flannel and pants. So that kind of takes care of the bottom half. All of those different pants suggestions can also be applied to tucking in your shirt and pairing it with a fashionable belt. So, a couple of things to make sure. One, that the fashionable belt is actually fashionable and make some kind of fashion statement. You want the eye to be kind of somewhat entertained by your flannel and then also by your belt. It just makes it a little more stylish. And then also, if you're tucking in your shirt, pay extra attention to your heel height. When you tuck in shirts, it does make your legs look longer and leaner. And so your heel choice can really make a difference in whether that's cutting off your leg at your foot or making it too long. So what I found is if you are tucking something in and you have a really high heel, it just makes your legs look disproportionately way too long. But if you wear flats, then they look disproportionately cut off. So I would recommend a low heel when tucking in your shirt, just to keep your legs long, but not too long. So another way you can very fashionably wear a flannel shirt is to tie it. And how you tie is sort of up to your comfort level and sort of the occasion. So depending on if you're just tucking where your pants end and putting a bow there instead of tucking them in, or if you want to tie it really high up and sort of leave it unbuttoned for a different kind of vibe, then that's totally your choice. So those are a couple different ways you can wear it. If you want, you can also wear a tank top underneath. Then again, it is December, so you know, personal choice. You might be cold, but it's your choice. And then the last way, you know, it's not all that crazy, is to wear a tank top underneath and leave the whole thing unbuttoned. So for that tank top underneath, I do like to choose a color that is in the flannel just because it does look very cohesive together. I personally don't get too crazy. I feel like the flannel enough is the attention popping, color grabbing thing that you need. I like to really kind of tone it down, and so by opening it up, it's a much more casual look that you can wear pretty much anywhere. You don't have to be overly styled to wear a flannel shirt because, I don't know, they're not always the most fashionable things. Then you can really dress it up or dress it down. I do feel like that's a more dressed down version. It's very casual, very laid back. If you're just going over to someone's house, then it's a great way to add a holiday vibe without being overly stylish. If you like to go dress the nines to go hang out at someone's house, then go for it. If you're like me, you want to be a little more casual and comfortable. Those are a few of my tips for how to style a flannel plaid shirt. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up down below and put in the comments some other ways maybe that you've seen flannel. Ooh, is that a plaid flannel? A flannel. Okay. Other ways you've seen a flannel worn. There are so many different ways you can wear them. These are some of my tried and true go-tos that you can use at any point in time. So again, I will link this shirt in the description box below. It's a really great price for what it is, and it's super soft. I don't know what else to tell you. I've worn this, you know, actually quite a few times when I only expected to wear it once. But anyway, thank you so much for being here. If you haven't already, please hit subscribe. I would love to have you back. So that's it for me. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Jules, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.